ba takot na takot ka sa life insurance? Inaano ka ba niya? Okay, I will give you 5 reasons why you should buy life insurance now. Una, kung bibili ka ngayon, mura pa ang life insurance. Because the more you age, the more you become prone to sicknesses and diseases. So tumataas ang risk mo, which will affect the price of the premium. Hindi naman ito gastusin. Ipon po yan. Life insurance is a systematic way of saving. The premiums that you are paying actually represents a forced savings, which disciplines you to save. Kaya lang, sabi mo nga, next time na lang. Because you want to wait longer until you are older. You want to buy it when it's more expensive or can no longer afford it. Pangalawa, dadating ang time na magkakasakit ka. You even might get disabled. Or worst, you suffer from a terminal illness. Life insurance can provide an amount for you. It also has cash values or fund values which you can use for your treatment. You can use anytime for emergencies. Pwede nga yan pambili ng kung ano-ano. Basta at anytime magagamit mo siya because life insurance is very liquid. Kaya lang, sabi mo nga, next time na lang. Because you want to buy it when you already have a high blood pressure, diabetes, cancer, or any terminal illness which will make you uninsurable now. Paalala lang po, hindi po charitable institutions ang mga life insurance companies. They can only accept your risk when your health is still manageable. Pangatlo, ang life insurance parang parachute. You ride the plane but you don't use parachutes every day. Para rin siyang fire extinguishers. Buildings have it pero hindi naman araw-araw nagkakasunog, di ba? At para din yung spare tire ng sasakyan mo. Hindi ka rin naman araw-araw napaflatan. Pero takot kang bumiyahe na walang spare tire. So ikaw, anong meron ka? Kailangan mo ng life insurance para may backup plan ka sakaling mabulilyaso ang lahat ng pangarap mo sa pamilya mo. Sakaling tawagin ka ni Lord, kaya nga lang sabi mo, next time na lang. Kasi hindi mo naman kakailanganin yan at malakardo dalisay ang buhay mo. Sigurado ka ba? Nakakatawa ka? Inuna mo pa yung car insurance mo at memorial plan mo? Pang-apat, may sasakyan ako at araw-araw akong bumabiyahe o nagko-commute. Maaksidente man ako, meron akong pagguhugutan galing life insurance. Or kung matuluyan man ako, merong maiiwan para sa pamilya ko. Pero sabi mo nga, next time na lang. Kasi you think you are immortal and your family will not need a life insurance protection. Dahil sabi mo nga, andyan ka naman habang buhay. Panglima, meron ding investment component ang life insurance. It is called a VUL life insurance or variable unit linked. Ibig sabihin, yung inipon mo sa premium, a portion of it is being invested sa mga kumpanyang araw-araw mong tinatangkilik at binibili ang mga produkto. Kada bili mo, kumikita yung kumpanya at kasama ka doon. Dahil naka-invest ka sa kanila, maaari mong ma-enjoy ang patong-patong na interest returns. Pwede mo yung magamit sa retirement mo para hindi ka aasa kanino man. Pero sabi mo nga, next time na lang. Kasi baka magka-emergency ka. Kasi you don't want to invest in premiums and you just want to preserve your money rather than accumulate it or multiply it. Wow, talino. Remember this, kaibigan. If your goal is to fail life, then life insurance is not for you. You are so scared to talk about life insurance because of the long-term misconception that it only involves death. Sino bang may sabing pampatay lang ang life insurance? For your information, nag-iisa lang po ang non-living benefit niyan. Karamihan dito, puro living benefit. Ibig sabihin, habang nabubuhay ka, ini-enjoy mo to. The primary purpose of life insurance is to provide an income replacement or death benefit for the family. However, there are many living benefit that life insurance offers that doesn't involve death. Una, it can be used to fund the education of your child. Pangalawa, it can be used for any large future expenses. Pangatlo, for your retirement para hindi ka aasa kanino man. Pang-apat, it can provide you a health benefit. Pang-lima, a permanent life insurance has the potential to accumulate cash values which you can access anytime. More so, a VUL plan can accumulate your money more faster at marami pa dahil nga savings ito. Pera mo to. Ipon mo to so kahit anong gusto mong gawin sa pera mo. Yan ang life insurance. You fail to know this dahil hindi naman ito tinuturo nung nag-aaral pa tayo at ayaw mong makinig sa amin. Kesyo hindi mo kailangan. Kesyo hindi ka naman kukunin ni Lord. Kesyo hindi ka magkakasakit. At sabi mo, wala ka pang pera. That is exactly the reason why you need a life insurance. To help you come up with a financial solution. Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 years from now, these are the same reasons that you will be telling us if you don't get now. So when is the best time to get a life insurance? The answer is now. If there are people dependent on your income, you need a life insurance. Tandaan mo, kaibigan. Apat silang nag-uunahan na makarating sa'yo. Death, disability, old age, at life insurance. Ang tanong ko sa'yo, sino ang sasalubungin mo? Sige ka, baka sa kaka next time mo, wala ka na palang next time. Peace, yo!